Central Coast woman's lawsuit over breastfeeding at school is getting national attention. Her name is Sarah Ann Lewis Boyle. She says the Carmel School District did not do enough to meet her breastfeeding needs while she was working. Now, after filing a lawsuit, she's talking publicly for the first time about the case. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur is in Monterey with the interview that you will only see on Action News. Jacqueline?
That's right, Erin. Now, the 41-year-old former preschool teacher tells us the last thing she wanted to do, standing up for her right.
For me, right for my family, and right by
work from maternity leave. Sarah Ann Lewis Boyle told her manager she needed roughly 15 minutes to pump her breasts every morning.
Greeted with a shocking response of, you need to start training your breast.
Phone call to the HR department. Boyle tells us the district did make accommodation work week.
But those other 2 days a week, and it just became increasingly more and more difficult for me.
Private space to pump, and therefore was unable to accept no other alternative than to wean her newborn son much earlier than intended.
There, and that's what I...
Action News obtained this statement from the Carmel. Filed against them is prior to the current allegation complaint about its breastfeeding policy. And the case continues. In the coming weeks, Boyle tells us she received a negative evaluation and was forced to resign.
And I feel like my contract was not renewed because they're retaliating against me for standing up for my rights as a mother.
Although Boyle is currently employed, she tells us she misses teaching. And while she doesn't wish what she is going through on anyone, she says it's time to stand up for what she believes is right.
Women deserve the right to nurse if they choose to nurse. And if they choose to work, they should have that right to pump.
Now, Boyle tells us the 2 days she was not accommodated became increasingly difficult for her. She says legally she couldn't leave the room without jeopardizing the safety of the children in her care. Erin?
All right, Jacqueline, thank you. A date hasn't been set yet for this lawsuit to be heard in court.